rounds, 30 seconds each exercise. It's going to be jumping jacks for 30 seconds, alternating lateral lunges for 30 seconds, and hip switches for 30 seconds. So let's get started with our jumping jacks. Once we finish with three rounds, grab a sip of water, full stationary warm-up, and then from there we're going to take a little pause so I can explain everything. Getting started with our jumping jacks for 30 seconds. Three, next one is going to be our hip switches. Morning, Ron. Three rounds, jumping jacks, lateral lunges, alternating for 30 seconds, and hip switches for 30 seconds.
Thank you.
grab a little bit of water. Let me tie my shoe real quick. For a specific warm-up, we have four exercises. Our first one is going to be a band pull apart. I have a red band. We're going to do that for 15 reps. The next one is going to be a goblet squat with just our body weight for 10 reps. I'll show you a couple cues for that exercise. The third exercise will be a two-point RDL to wake up the hamstrings. Get them fired up, ready to do some of our swinging stuff today. And the last one is to open up the chest. We're going to do a pec windmill. So the first one,
grab your band. If you have a part of your band, you want to strand. If you have a band, you can pull strands. Feet a little bit wider than the top of the part. So,
you're good with that, grab a little bit of water if you need it. We have four different exercises today. All is going to be done with one kettlebell. I'm using a 26 pounder today. Whatever you have should be just fine. If you feel that the movements are too easy, you can add 5 reps to each exercise to up the volume a little bit, should make it a little bit harder, right? We have a kettlebell swing for 10 reps, kettlebell squat for 10 reps, a single arm floor press with the kettlebell, and the last one is going to be a kettlebell upright row, right? For 10 reps. For the kettlebell floor press, it's going to be 5 per side. So with the kettlebell swing, can you grab your kettlebell? All good there. We have 4 rounds. One kettlebell for all 4 rounds. Starting with the swing. Walk down. How are we doing so far? Moving on to our core section for today. We have three rounds, three exercises, a quadruped plank for 30 seconds, alternating leg raises for 30 seconds, and the last one is going to be reverse crunches for 15 reps. So for a quadruped plank, you're going to get down into a 6-point position.